You can access the underlining NumPy array within a pandas data frame using the values property. But you can also create NumPy arrays from scratch. There are many ways to create an array. Let's start with creating a one-dimensional array from known values. NumPy has an array function which can convert most array-like objects into an ND array. What do you mean by ND array is n-dimensional array. Let's see how this works for Python list. To start with, we need to import the library NumPy and we rename it as np for the ease of use. Next, we simply call a function np.array and pass a list which has value 2, 3, 4. Note that this function can take as input a list, a tuple, or other sequence. Check out the documentation for the array function and ND array type for more information. Now let's see the output. The output you see here is not a list, but it is an array. Let's go ahead and create a 2D array. Now, if you want to create a 2D array, we simply pass in a sequence of sequences to this function. Each tuple enclosed in round parentheses serves as one row in the resulting array. We could also have passed a list of lists. This is called sequence of sequences. Let's go ahead and print it. Here is the output. And as expected, there are two rows and three columns. This function is mainly useful when you have a list of sequence of values and you want to convert them into NumPy array.